They won't let me use the internet.
Oh my God. That's how we got the ball at the auction house.
What are you doing here?
You remember me, right?
You shouldn't be here, nurse.
Nurse! Now, you listen to me, mate. I'm a peaceful man, okay? I do not want to hurt you. But if you try that shit again, I swear to God, the bits of you that hurt are gonna get a whole lot worse. Do you understand me? Do we have a deal?
Yes.
Tell me about your deal with Samuel Parr. I know you replaced the porcelain raspberry with a forgery.
That's a lie.
Do you want to discuss that with the police, mate? Perhaps have a little gander at the surveillance footage with them.
They've already seen the footage.
Of the robbery, maybe. But what about the footage of you after you left the main auction room?
Of where?
Backstage.
You know nothing. You do not scare me. There's nothing you can do. I mean, it's just a matter of time until the choice will find you.
I know what you did, Sebastian. Pa's cabinet. The one he bought right before the ball was auctioned. The one with the secret compartment. That's right. The forgery was hidden inside before the auction, wasn't it? And then afterwards, you replaced it with the original. You're the only one who could have done it, Sebastian. The only one.
Dad, what do you want? What do you want from me?
Where's the original? Does Paul have it?
If I tell you, you have to promise to tell no one about me.
You're kidding, right?
If you don't promise, I tell you nothing.
I don't have time for this, mate. You and me now. Now, where's the fucking rice bowl? It's the last time I'm gonna ask you nicely.
Okay. Okay. I swapped it in the elevator. The original with the forgery, and I hid it.
The cabinet. Pa's cabinet I bought an auction. There was a secret compartment in it, right?
Yes.
Is that where it is? Is the bowl still inside?
I don't know. This is the truth. The security took everything to the safe storage after the robbery, and they brought me here to the hospital.
Safe storage? So it's still inside Hainsworth?
Yes.
Oh, painkillers, thank Christ. Will this get me into the vault?
Yes, if you can get to it, yes.
I was never here, right?
Yes. And you never heard about a hidden compartment.
Get well soon.
Yeah. Connor.
Thank you. Can I help you?
No, I'm fine. I'm just killing time to my next appointment in 5 minutes.
With him?
Mr. Quinn?
Okay, elevators are just there. It's on the second floor.
Great, thanks. Cancel this card.
Doors closing.
What do you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
Yeah, thank you.
Ground floor?
Yes, please. How the hell am I going to find van 7 from out here?
Kill you. I can't do that anyway. We need to prove to them that this was part of the plan right from the start.
Any suggestions?
We need to get part of this.
Solzi. Solzi, no.
Mei. Please don't go from
her. Mei Ling. Fuck. What do I do? Do I risk going to Pa's house to get us both out of this? Or do I take it to the choice? Now's my chance.
Thank you. sorry, Nico. 太着急.
Moment, I.
We've not been disappointed by your cooperation.
So we're free.
You're free to go.
Where's my dig?
Room 731.
Hello.
What did he say?
Goodbye.
Tja, das war das Ende dieser Episode. Also ich finde das echt geil, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen. Also es hat eine ganz coole Story gehabt, es hat eine echt coole Art von... Also die Schauspieler haben ihre Rolle auch wirklich richtig geil gespielt und ich finde das für ein Ende war das ziemlich geil. Es gibt natürlich noch mehrere verschiedene Enden meiner Meinung nach, aber die, denke ich mal, dürft ihr selber herausfinden. Das war ein ziemlich gutes Beispiel, wie das Spiel sich so spielen lässt und, denke ich mal, auch sehr unterhaltsam ist. Also ich hoffe, ihr habt es auch so genossen, wie ich es genossen habe. Und, wünsche euch hiermit einen schönen Tag, schöne Nacht oder schönen Morgen. Keine Ahnung, wann ihr das Video auch seht. Und habt vielen Dank, dass ihr es geguckt habt. Und ich hoffe, es hat euch genauso gut gefallen. Vielleicht gibt es davon ja nochmal eine neue Ausgabe mit einem anderen Kinomovie dazu. Und wenn ihr Ideen habt oder auch Kinomovies kennt, die so sind ungefähr und auch so geil sind, schreibt es unten in die Kommentare rein. Ich meine Güte, warum nicht? Sowas ist mal was richtig Geiles, Entspanntes und auch mal was Schönes für euch zum Gucken. Auf diesem Wege vielen Dank fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal.